Okay, time to see if the upgrading my weapon actually helps. Like, why don't I have that much trouble with you? But I do with your friend on the other side, and that does a lot more damage. Look at that blood spatter on this side here. Didn't even notice that. Yeah, it does some good damage now. Now, as for the other dude, who wants to jump around and be all happy, I got something for you. Will he come all the way over here? Well, if he does, we'll find out. Oh. Oh, really? Uh-oh! He actually does! Well, that went a little bit faster. I wouldn't say more refined or smoother. Oh god, this place, man. This place really... Oh, man. They hate me. Oh, yeah. As soon as I'll get that, I'll get that guy on my frickin' plate. Okay, well, at least my souls are there. So, let's go and grab our souls and try not to die this time. I might have lured him down so I got some more room. Follow me! See? That's what I want. Why couldn't you just do that the first time? Oh, please don't scream like that. I don't want any of your friends to come and find me. There must be another one, right? Good. Purple moss clump. Flame number two. Alrighty, now flame number three. What's behind here? Probably shouldn't do this. What's that? Well. Okay then. Really, there's nothing behind here but this flame? Huh, what a letdown. Looks like a really good place to hide something, and of course, three of them. There's a bonfire. Huh. Okay, I can take you one at a time. One at a time is good. Wow! By the way, that shield bash takes away a lot of my stamina. I just noticed that. A little bit too late, but I noticed it. Wait. What? Oh. You're the sneaky one that would let people roll off the bridge, aren't you? Yeah, I fought guys like you before. Uh-oh. Oh, how'd that miss? Come on, run forward again. Yeah, if you're going to be such an ass, I'm going to be an ass. And do that. Now for you. Last one. Hopefully you're not a scaredy cat and you'll actually come and fight me. Really? You're a scaredy cat, like that. If I can take it safe, I will take it safe. Oh, I was already wondering, why am I doing so much more damage now? Now, with bow and arrow, but of course I put a shit ton of points into dex. There we go. That went a... I took the easy way, of course, but I'm not gonna complain. I at least got a bonfire now. You know, playing this reminds me so much of Dark Souls 1. Like, the amount of times I died, it's kind of like playing the Souls series for the first time ever again. And it's kind of fun. I'm liking it. Okay, that just went around. Nothing more. So where's the third one? Okay, that's the door we need to open. That's most definitely the door. There's a crab over there. Loads and loads of items. Some big guys over there. What's over there? What kind of enemies? Huh. Okay, we got a dog over here. Oh, you're one of those guys. So where's the third flame? Probably over there, ain't it? Probably somewhere over here. Can't believe I missed one, actually. Oh, you're going to play this way. Yeah, they're going to play this way. I can play it the same way. Am I using the special? I think I am. You know what? Because you guys are being assholes, actually. Oh. This is the only course of action I really had. I gotta empty it out a little bit so I can go in and kill you. Ooh. Don't jump at me. That's... Undead Bone Shard, yes! At least it was worth it going in here. Okay. So, that's the door still. Let's go check over here. Wait a second. There's an item over here that I want to check out first, though. Oh, no. Titanite Shard. I should have known that it was deep over here, but... Oh, stop spitting! Okay, we're climbing a- this is going to be a long way up. Please don't be a boss on the roof? Oh, what's that? Huh. Is this the right way, though? I feel like I'm just going to random locations. Bonfire? Sif? What? You look a bit different. Asked to join Covenant. I don't know what this will actually do for us, but... Watchdogs of Verin. Okay. Do I have more? No, I don't. What happens if I give one of these? Oh, it just deepened our alliance. Well, okay. Well, if I had to pray to somebody, I would pray to Sif. Like, really. I have a bad feeling about this. Why are we going so far up, though? Huh? Where the hell are we? I have no clue where we're going. You know, it already tells me how big this game is. If we could go this long without getting any bosses or whatever, and... Oh, great. Stray demon? Huh. Why is the stray demon here? I wonder if he has the same pattern. No, he doesn't. Oh, God, he got me. Could you please let me down? That hurts. Oh, that could have hurt. I gotta be careful, I don't know what to grab is. Ow. How did that get me? And I'm dead, of course. I'm probably not going to be blocking any of his attacks, so I'll do that. Stamina recovery? Can I could still roll. By the way, I just noticed I wasn't wearing the right pants. Damage absorption, fallen knight trousers. Was that better or not? Physical. Let me check if everything is better on it. Because we haven't really checked any of these descriptions. Metal armor interwoven with coarse cloth, able to endure the hardships of battle and prolonged travel. It is light considered the build, striking a fine balance between absorption and substance. Armor of an order of fallen knights who disbanded and fled but met untimely deaths. The garb tattered cloth conceals tough black metal, which provides dependable protection from fire. Huh, okay. It is just possible to make out the majestic gold engravings on its surface. Poise? Not as much poise as this, though. Physical. It does have better physical protection. Where is it? Sellsword, Fallen Knight, Fallen Knight. It's cool and all, but... Oh god, I'm fat rolling. No longer fat rolling. I will have to substitute it by using this. Okay. Oh god, I remember that. Ooh, that almost had me. I can't see shit, but I must be getting him, I hope. There we go. Ooh. Soul of Stray Demon. And is it me, or is everything just really loud all of a sudden? Let me adjust the volume a little bit. There we go. Another ember. At least we got our souls and embers back and a great axe. Is that everything that was up here? Huh. Okay. Let's see. Give me back my well, I'll use this shield for now. There we go. Did we pick up the helmet as well? Fallen Knight's helm. Oh, that actually looks pretty cool. That really does. I'm going to be fat rolling for a little bit because I'm probably going to be leveling up in to endurance or something to unburden me as much as I am now, because look at this fat roll. I do look a lot fashion soul wise. I love this. This looks so neat. Oh, this is the other side of that bridge? No? Maybe? So is there a way for me to get up there or around? I can drop down here. I don't know if I should do this, but I'm doing it anyway. This looks look at that! I'm just saying, that's how high up we've gotten, and we can see the swamp is encircled by a wall, which already tells me that whatever is in that swamp, people want to keep away and locked away. I don't know where the hell I'm going. It's a trap. It's a trap, I tell you. That dragon ain't dead. Come on, little lizard. Come on. Gotta kill you. Don't run off. You ran off. You had to run off. Oh, I still got the gem, which is good. Wait. Isn't this the place we got put down? Apparently not. I still say it's a trap. I really believe it's a trap. And that's an arrow. Oh, he did not die. Oh. There we go. Titanite shard. Just keep giving me those titanite shards for this claymore, man. Oh. Where's that guy going? Coming down here, Mr. Assassin. We can be pals. At least for a little bit. Oh. I knew you guys were fast, but... jeez. And bam! I should have reposted, actually, now that I think of it. I keep forgetting I can repost after that. You know, I... it's a trap. I really believe it's a trap. Okay, let's heal up. I'll go after you, but I'm pretty sure it's a trap. Could you please stop running? You're gonna die regardless. Large titanite shard. At least you can't escape me. Another large titanite shard. Lightning spear next to a dragon. So whoever used that lightning spear sure killed it. Dragon crest shield. A knight shield engraved with a crest depicting a dragon. One of the enchanted blue shields, the dragon crest shield greatly reduces fire damage and has parry. What does this have? Weapon skill. Equipping. Okay. So with this one I can use my weapon skills and with this one I can't. Which one is heavier? Weight 5. They're both weight 5. It's 100% physical. And it looks cool. But where am I supposed to go from here? I have a feeling I got the homeward bone from here, don't I? Yeah, okay, so yeah. We were standing on that ledge before when we met our other friend. And we were looking over here hoping we could get over there. Apparently we can. Let me go up one more time, just take a quick look around, see if I haven't missed anything. Maybe something over here? No, you don't really want to talk. He got a lot further than the others, look at that. It's probably because the bridge wasn't collapsed. Well, where he dropped off, right? I'm not going to tempt that. How did I get up here? Because that's the stray demon place. How did I get... okay. There we go. Hurts maybe a little. And from here we can actually go back down the elevator, which is good. I still gotta figure the hell out where that third fire is that we need. But before I actually go down the... I almost fell to my death there. I sent it down because I was expecting to die to the stray demon, but I didn't. Oh man, that scared the crap out of me. Look at that. Yeah, this outfit looks amazing. Let's take a closer look. Look at that helmet. There's a lot of detail on this armor set. I'm happy that I found this. Alright. We still got an item over there. Might as well take a quick sneak around the place before we head back to Firelink's Shrine, and I'm going to call it for a recording session. I do hear some twinkling. Keep my shield up. Yeah, twinkling! How are you, my twinkling little shiny friend? Please don't leave me. There we go. What'd you drop? Twinkling! Just saying twinkling a lot apparently improves your RNG of getting one. That's not the case, but... Wait a second. Wait, is there an invisible wall? Maybe? Then it should be... here. Oh, we can give that to the saleswoman at Firelink Shrine and get more items off of her. Alright, well, let's go to Firelink Shrine, level up, and then see what she has in her store after we give this ash. Alrighty then. Hello, woman, I got something for you.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be? Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
Show me your new wares, actually, if you got any. We still got this tower key, but I don't want to spend 20k on it. Is this new? Composite bow. Probably does a lot more damage. We have a warrior's round shield. Exile mask. Exile armor. Armor of the Watchdogs of Farron Keep. After the Legion Watchers became Lords of Cinder, the wolf blood dried up and Farron was consumed by festering woods. Within the wood, a Amcient Old Wolf, sorry. Some words I have really a lot of trouble pronouncing. Commands watchdogs to defend the sanctity of sleeping warriors. Both the exiles were surely watchdogs themselves, for Farron has always been a land of its inherents. Okay, I probably didn't pronounce that right either. It looks like a really bulky armor set, like extremely bulky. Kind of looks like the Tarkus set was somewhat. And is that about it? Is that... oh. Hidden Blessing, no longer defined blessing. It's from the Queen of Lothric. There is a grave in Lothric that sees no visitors, a dark place where rootless warriors rest. Rootless or ruthless? But the Queen of Lothric alone cared to wish the poor souls good fortune. Aw. Well, at least she's nice.
Ashen One.
So let's level up.
Welcome home.
Let's actually take a look.
Then take
what we could level up. So what is actually a quip load? So fatality is a quip load. Which also means maybe I should invest into it. Maybe. Yes, no. For now, yes. Just going to have an all-round build, basically. Do you have anything new to say before I leave?
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One.
I think you already said that.
Ashen One.
Yeah, okay. Okay, you don't have anything new to say. Do you have anything new to say, even though I highly doubt it?
Ooh, yet to give in, eh?
Good. The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich, for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance?
Well, I honestly don't know, man, because if we have a sodding chance in the world of actually defeating those guys, or at least bringing them back, I'm already dying a lot in this swamp. You don't believe this swamp, it's really awful. Just imagine fighting those lords if we have to. But I'm going to call it here for a recording session, so see you guys in the next one, and I hope you enjoyed. Take care, everyone.